So see here, few years later, means after few years, okay, when I came to know the waters of Cascade, okay, Cascade means this is a one place, and here see the verb water is material noun, but it is taking S. So its meaning will change. Waters means the bodies of water, means as pool, okay, a swimming pool, a river, an ocean, a pond, all these are together called waters. Okay, otherwise we cannot use as with water, it is not allowed. Okay, many words are there where we cannot make plural. Okay, especially all the material nouns and abstract noun, these are not taking all the material nouns are not taking s with them, means plural of material noun is not possible. So here what we found, a few years later means after some years, when I came to know means when a writer got the knowledge that there are many places where water is available for swimming or for other things, for enjoyment. Okay, I wanted to get into them. So what writer wanted to go there, writer wanted to enjoy the water. Okay, writer wanted to enjoy the atmosphere nearby the rivers and ponds and other swimming pools. Okay, and whenever I did, means whenever writer went there, okay, means he went nearby a river or nearby a pool or nearby a swimming pool, okay, or pond, what happened at that time? What whether I was wading means putting very less leg in the water and moving. Okay, children generally wade. How, when they wade, you would have seen when rainy season is there, so in the rain water is filled here and there, so children, they like it. Okay, they go inside it and start walking inside the water. That always happens. So wading means putting leg inside the water where less water is there and keep walking. So writer used to walk in the water, okay, the Titan or a bumping river or bathing in warm lake of Guat rocks. So what was there means whenever he used to take bath or he was moving in the water of river or a pond, when all these things are happening at that time, what is happening? The terror that has seized me, okay, same terror, again check, the terror means same terror which he already talked us, that means jokey, here it is a conjunction, okay, had seized me in the pool, means same fear which was there in him, in writer, when he was swimming in the pool and he was saved at that time, would come back. So same fear used to come back. Again, he was feeling same fear. It would take possession of me completely. And what used to happen? In the whole body, okay, there was a possession. Possession means right of. Okay, R-I-G-S-T, right means adhikar, possession, adhikar, okay, of me completely. That means writer used to fear completely from head to toe. From every side, fear was there. Like this condition used to happen with him. My legs would become paralyzed, and his legs used to paralyze means they stopped walking, they denied to walk, or they told that we are not walking. Like this. Okay, I see horror. Means horror is there. And why I see? Because when we feel fear, we feel cold every side. We feel cold in our hand. We feel cold in our under the legs. That means in the pad of legs. Okay. And would grab my heart. Even heart also feels the same terror. So this used to be his condition. So what was there? When writer came to know about the different rivers, different pool, different places where he can enjoy swimming or other water activities. Okay. He wanted to enjoy all of them. And whenever he was going nearby a river or a lake, or he used to wade into that, then his terror used to come back and he used to feel fear. And this much fear was there that from top to toe, means from head to the last nail of leg, he used to feel same fear. Okay, totally cold. And even his heart used to stop that nothing should happen this. Okay, this handicap stayed with me as the year rolled by. So this the year rolled by means jaise jaise samay guzarta gaya. So the whole, what was there? Handicap means this situation. Here handicap does not mean a person. This handicap state means this situation of becoming handicap with him, okay, that was continuous. for many years. Yeah, 1 year passed, still situation was same. Second year passed, situation was same. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, 7 year passed. Okay, all years passed, but situation was same. Clear to you? Okay. Then next line, in Canes, C-A-N-O-E-S. Okay, in Canes, on marine lakes. What is Canes? I am telling. This is one tokri kind of boat. Okay, you would have seen basket, tokri. That kind of a boat is there. This is called Kani. Okay, so Kani is you will learn. So in Kani on marine lakes, okay, main lakes, fishing for landlocked salmon. Salmon is name of a fish, okay, which is found where water is locked, that place. Even bass fishing, clear? In New Hemisphere. New Hemisphere is a place. There also this fishing happens. This is also a one kind of fish. Okay, trout. Trout is also one kind of fish. Trout fishing in Dutchess and Mytholus in Orion. Means different places are given. This is one place. Then its fish is there, trout. Then New Hemisphere is there. It's fishing. Here fish is there, bass. Okay, salmon fish are found where landlocked places are there. Okay. And enjoying sitting in the basket, okay, that also in main lakes. So these were the things, different things. And next is there fishing for salmon in Colombia, and then at Bumping Lake also in the Cascade. So means all these places where fishing is possible. In one line, what we can tell, okay, that canoeing one thing and fishing. Writer, when he wanted to do all every place, here also, there also, there also. Okay, whenever writer went for these all things, the haunting fear, again repeated same word, the haunting fear. Haunting is an adjective, fear is a noun. Of water means the fear of water, which used to haunt in the writer, used to come back. Followed means fear was always behind him. Means wherever the writer was going, the fear was also going with him. Like you would have seen Vodafone ad, okay, in that one dog goes everywhere. Wherever signal is there, there dog goes. So here what is happening? Wherever writer is going, at the same place what is happening? The fear is also reaching with him. Okay, and it is not leaving. It ruined my fishing trips. Ruined means spoiled. Okay, barbaad kar diya. Ruined is verb here. Okay, it ruined my fishing trips. Means whenever writer went for a fishing trip, that was spoiled due to terror. Deprived me of. Deprived means alag kar dena. Deprived me of the joy of canoeing. So canoeing ka jo that excitement was there, that was always snatched due to fear. And the same enjoyment of boating was there, that is also snatched. Swimming enjoyment was there, that was also snatched. Means his life became hell. He wanted to enjoy all the water bodies and its atmosphere and whatever can be done in the water, but nothing was possible to him. So he was very much now tensionized. Okay, he was very much perplexed that he is not able to enjoy anything because of water. Okay, the fear of water. Any doubt in this paragraph now? Any doubt in this paragraph? Anyone? Nancy? Prakhar?
No, sir.
Sachin? Sachin?
No, Chaurasia? Sir.
Any doubt, Sachin Chaurasia? Muhammad Ghazi, any doubt? Shivani, attendance should be checked.
No, sir.
14 students are available right
yes,
now.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So nobody has doubt, okay?
Yes, sir.
I'm moving for the next paragraph then. As many lines would be taught, after that I'll teach tomorrow, okay? So don't worry. And tomorrow will be one extra class, the same, 12 o'clock. Okay, and that is for English grammar. Clear? Okay. So yes, I used every way I know to overcome this fear. Means writer has used all the tactics. Tactics means hathkande. Tactics, T-A-C-T-I-C-S. All the tactics whichever writer had at that time. Why? For what he has used all these things? Because he want to win the fear. Means he want to kill this fear away from his life. But it held me firmly in its grip. But the fear was not leaving him. Okay, fear has caught him very tightly. And in the grip of this fear, writer was not able to enjoy his life. Finally, 1 October. 1 October means in any 1 year, he did not remind that which year is there, but he reminded the month, and month is there, October. So in 1 October, I decided, writer has taken a decision. What decision he has taken? That to get an instructor means what he should do? He should take a teacher. Okay, instructor means a teacher who teaches swimming and learn to swim. And the motto of getting the teacher is there to learn swimming. So writer has decided that he will learn swimming with the help of a teacher, and that will be very good because he is not able to control over the fear. He is not able to curb the fear. Okay, I went to a pool, practice 5 days a week. So he has joined a class, and what was the class? 5 days in a week, Monday to Friday. Like this class was there, and daily he was practicing an hour each day. Daily, how many hours? See, this paragraph is most important. You have to learn as it is written now. Only what you will do, today's work I am telling, very different work I am telling. What you have to do, this whole paragraph you will convert into third person. Okay, remaining nothing you will change. What only you will do, where it is written I, you will write down he. Where it is written, wherever you will find my, you will write down his. Where it is written me, you will write down him. Okay, and the whole paragraph in this way you will write, then you will read it. So it will be called third person pronoun paragraph, and then you will read it. So this, as you have to write down answer na, the same thing will come out, and you will learn as it is. Okay, so what, like this line will come, one line I am doing, so you will get the understanding. How, see here, as it is written he so I am reading the first line. He used every way he knew to overcome that fear. Okay, not this fear, that fear, but it held him firmly in its grip. Okay, in this way you will write down, wherever I is coming, he, wherever my is coming, then his, and wherever me is coming, then him. Okay, in this way. So what was there then? The instructor put a belt around me, means around him, means around his waist. So one belt was around tied around his waist. He held on to the end of rope, and what was there, he was tied to the to one rope also, and went back and forth, means what was there, he was coming back side, then forth side, means forth means further side, front side. Okay, in this way he was left in the water, back and forth across the pool. Okay, means from this side to that side, from that side to this side, in the water he was going, but belt is around him, but around his waist. Okay, so that he cannot drown in the water. Okay, R and half R, this is very important, you will write down this. This is one rule, so very important thing is there. From here to here, you see here what is speciality is there. What is there? R after R means one noun after another noun, day after day, one noun, then after, then again another noun, week after week means, okay, ghante ke baad ghante means ghanto, din ke baad din, okay, that means dino, means ghanto, dino, mahino, okay, or saptaho, like this he had practiced, okay, continuously. On each trip across the pool, a bit of the panic seized me. Panic means the same fear. So when he was doing trip of the pool, trip means from this side to that side, he is going in the water, then from that side to this side, he is coming back. It is one trip. Okay, in one trip, every time he was feeling the fear, but little bit, not much. Each time the instructor relaxed his hold. Okay, means first he was keeping the rope very tightly, then second time less tightly, third time more, okay, more less. Then in this way, slowly he was releasing the tension of the rope so that he can go in the water. Clear? I went under, some of the old terror returned, and my legs froze. So writer felt sometime again the same fear, okay, and his legs were stopping to work, but he was continuing the process. Okay, it was 3 months before the tension began to slack. Slack means to become less or to minimize. So what happened before 3 months, what happened when writer is writing this lesson, before 3 months, what was there? This fear was coming down, it was mitigating, it was getting less. Okay, Then he taught me to put my face underwater. And finally, he was taught that how to put his face under the water. And still he can move or take breathe or leave the breathe. Okay. As exhale means under the water, he exhaled and raised his nose and then inhale. Means under the water, release of breathe is there. And over the water, what is happening? That he is inhaling, means taking breathe. This is practiced. Okay. See how it is practiced.
Yes, sir.
Bit by bit, he is practicing. First, he practiced going back and forth. Second, he practiced how to go under the water. Third, he practiced how he should release the breathe inside the water. Then he learned how to inhale breathe. Okay, means take breathe inside, out of the water, but going inside the water. Okay, I repeated the exercise hundreds of times. Means many times, not one time. Thousand over times he has repeated all these exercises. Bit by bit, I shared part of the panic. Means whatever fear he had, its portions were shedded. Shedded means chhod dena, okay, tyag dena. So what he did, he just na gave up all the parts of his fear slowly, bit by bit. Okay, that seized me when my head went under water. So whenever his head used to go under the water, he used to remember the remembrance. Which remembrance were there? That once he was under the water, then yellowish condition he was able to see. So all these things he was remembering again and again. But as much practice was done, then little fear every time used to go away from his life. In this way he was doing. Clear to you? Clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.